Elite. The title you have because your ancestors forced our mothers, fathers, sisters, and brothers to kill our mothers, fathers, sisters, and brothers by threatening to kill or imprison our mothers, fathers, sisters, and brothers. We are anonymous. We are the true heroes and warriors that occupy this universe. We represent all the heroes you have killed because they spread the message of love, peace, and compassion. We know your game and agenda, and we're here to stop it. We know you have twisted the true messages of the Bible and Quran to fit with your agenda through false promises, and you kill anybody that spreads the message of true love, peace, and compassion. We know you use that twisted message to sustain your war team, commit genocide, divide, and conquer. We know you spread the message of hate, murder, disorder, and oppression. We know you kidnap, force adoption, abuse, and kill native people while destroying our planet's precious nature. We know you abduct humans to brainwash and make them kill in the name of your game. We know you are trying to depopulate the Earth with your war games, electromagnetic pollution, atomic waste, chemtrails, fluoride, pesticides, vaccines, GMOs, pharmaceuticals, and all kinds of unsustainable inventions. We know you are killing the surface of our planet and poisoning our waters while having underground cities with fresh water, organic food, fruits and herbs, and all the inventions you have suppressed throughout the centuries. We know you smuggle your drugs around the world with the help of pilots, airport staff, diplomats, and our own mothers, fathers, sisters, and brothers, coffins and body bags. We know you force your puppets to make laws that forbid the use of healing herbs. We know your game of forcing us to use unsustainable solutions to get power, heat, fuel, entertainment, communication, clean water, food, fruits, herbs. We know your game of making us earn and use money that was never yours or real in the first place. We know your game of using and corrupting humans to promote your messages and how you kill them when they stop obeying you. We know about your game of intimidation and brainwashing of our mothers and fathers and sisters and brothers to take oaths and indoctrinate them to protect and kill in the name of your game. We are anonymous. We can be arrested, prosecuted, forced to commit suicide, or even killed. But there are still 999.999% of us anonymous warriors ready to fight on and on in their honor. We are the 99%, and we will own the New World Order. You so-called global elite, you so-called Illuminati, you so-called New World Order, your game is over today. Our mothers, fathers, sisters, and brothers are taking this planet back. Today will be the last day we will protect you to hurt and kill for you and sustain your evil ways. Today, we are playing a new game. We will have free energy and sustainable solutions. We will have free, uncensored communication and media. We will have free, clean water and air. We will have freedom to enjoy our loved ones, nature, art, and music. We will be free to raise and educate our children about the world, the universe, life, love, music, art, philosophy, and sustainable and maintainable solutions. We will be free to travel around and enjoy the beauty of our planet, our sky, the stars, the moon, and the universe. We will be free to cooperate together, to gather knowledge and technology to make all inventions sustainable and maintainable. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget.